And it's to fit this 360 watt panel onto the roof of a motorhome. As you can see, it pretty much goes right across. We've used 50 by 25 aluminium bars, rectangular tubing that runs down each of the sides, and a nice finish. There's about 1,000 centimeters squared of surface area that is about a 3 mil layer of Sikaflex or Sikaflex 512. So the old cabling was coming loose, so tidy that up a little bit as well, and replace the gland so that everything's spick and span.